Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages. Woo, this is going to be a fun one. We got a mail call. I literally have 9 pops sitting here, and then I got 2 more special ones that came in today. Holy cow. We're going to have some fun showing all this stuff off. It was just amazing. Yeah, I don't even know what to say other than woo. Hey, we got this coming up. I still got the pop hunt video going to be coming up. I've got the Sunday fun day. I don't know that we have many more mystery boxes coming in. I think we got caught up with those. But we've got a few things going here, so we're going to get this thing cracking and keep everything going. I keep stealing the Ric Flair /Tills Pops. Woo! It's fun. We're going to get this thing popping, as Killer would like to say, throwing all those little homages out. We're going to cue the intro, and we're going to get this started because I don't want to have you here all day, but we're going to be here a while. All right, cue it!
Welcome to Pop House!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming back. We're going to start with a bulk of this, the stuff I do not plan on spinning. There's a lot of this. I know you've seen a bunch of this, but we're going to start with a simple one. I got 2 of these. Venom. Been waiting on these ones. See the carnage? We just gave some of those away. Gave that one to Killa. I don't know. Maybe Killa wants one. We'll hear from him. I got one if he does. But we got a Venom. Quick joke. Talking with Smelly Water. See Smelly Water? No line. Line. How you put these in? No line. Line. Sorry, Smeller. I had to call you out. You sent me that picture showing me your stain. And when I seen that line across the front, I'm like, man, I got to teach that boy how to use a soft protector. All right. There's Venom. Now I'm going to try to get through the quick ones here. Nezuko, I got some more of these in. I know I showed you her. I did the reveal of those. And then I also got Inosuke. I showed you him. He's probably one of my favorite ones from the whole anime. I like him a lot. Now, Muzan. Got him. He's the villain. I did get one for my daughter. She already stole him. But we got him, which means the only one, and I did get one, Tanjiro is the only one I don't have. Maybe I don't have him. I thought I had an extra one. No, I don't have either one of those two. Sorry. I do not believe I have another Zenitsu. Thought I did, but I guess not. Look in here. Nope. All right. Now, get to this. Naruto's Pain. Picked up another Pain just because he's a very popular villain. He flies out of there pretty quick. I didn't have a lot in Naruto. I picked him up because I also picked up the famous Naruto Running. Grabbed him. I have him, but I know a lot of people don't. So it's another one of these for the pop swap. I'm trying to get a lot of things here. I'm going to make some switches, folks. I've been picking a lot of stuff up for the pop swap and stuff that I know I'm trying to help other people out. Well, now it's about time I'm going to start switching some gears. And I'm going to take that where normally I'm buying stuff for that. And I'm going to start buying stuff for my collection very soon. So these mail calls are going to get smaller, but they're going to get neater for me. Hopefully you enjoy him. Luffy. I got a restock of him. Monkey D. Luffy. Very popular pop. Smelly Water needs one of these. Picked up an overhaul. Couldn't pass up the price. Pretty cheap. Had to get him. And then I also picked up. The reason this one's kind of cool is because Happy. I had a lady ask me for some Fairy Tail. And I got my hands on a Happy. Now, I did get Natsu. He's going to be in another video coming up very soon. You'll see him. But Lucy, which was there last time, wasn't there. So I was only able to get Natsu and Happy. Still very cool. I had someone ask for Fairy Tail and I didn't have any. Now I have Natsu and Happy. So that'll be fun. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the main event. I had a pre-order come in. This is going to be the cool part for me. These are going to be spun up. These are mine. I wanted to show you some of the very first. I mean, you've seen the internationals, but I have the Big Apple collectibles. I got Shanks. Very cool. Now, see that? Because I pre-ordered, I did get the Chase. Straight to hard stack with a Chase. Very cool. Shanks, tappy boy. Tap, 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 tap. So, yes, sir. I am going to pull these two out and spin them so you can see the difference. Just because they're new and they're something cool. I didn't want to spin all the other ones, but I did want to show them to you because it was my mail call today. So once I get here, I'll switch over to the spinner. I'll show you these things, and we'll go from there. See you at the spinner. Here is the first look. This is Shanks from One Piece. Very, very cool pop. Big Apple Collectibles exclusive. Big Apple has been very good to me in a very short period of time here. You know, I hear a lot of horror stories about their shipping. I know they've been doing better and trying. This is just an awesome deal to have this Shanks. Here he is. First look. Any One Piece fans out there, Smelly Water might be in there, some other people. Shanks is just quite awesome in my book. I don't know everything about him, but from what I've seen so far, he definitely has the right ideas. Seems to be a pretty cool guy. You know, maybe things happen, maybe things change. Now, before I spin this next one, I'm going to show a quick thing, and I'm going to pull it off. See Shanks with his hand on his sword? Shanks with a hat. There's the difference. It's all right there in that hand. He's holding the straw hat. No spoilers, but if you know, you know. This is the Chase Shanks right here. So, quite shocked to realize the common of this thing is $42. But I think that's just because it's just coming out. I think it's going to go back to normal and be a human price, but you never know. Shanks. Kind of neat when I can show you these things before a lot of other people, especially with a little YouTuber like me. You know, I fund this whole thing myself. It's really just kind of a fun deal. So when I can get something before the big guys, that's just really, really awesome. There you go. That's the Chase Shanks. Woo, that was a lot of fun. Thank you all for sticking around. Thank you all for checking this out. There was a lot of neat things in there. You know, tell me what you guys enjoyed, if I'm in the right areas of what you're liking. I've been appreciating all the support you guys have been giving me, the videos, the watching, the likes. If you could keep hitting those likes, it'd be awesome if I'm earning them. Go ahead, smash that little button. Don't cost you nothing. If you're new here, go ahead, subscribe. After you subscribe, if you want a notification, because I put these videos out every single day, go ahead and hit the little buzzer that appears. You know, it really helps me. And after I've been asking you guys to share, we've been climbing up on these subscribers. So if you do want to share this and show your friends and family, tell them, come on and check Pop House out. It's a lot of fun. Hey, people, I've had you here long enough. Thank you for all your time. I appreciate everything. Hate everything. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And all I want to say is, peace.